we're here at Bitter Lake. We're doing our semi-annual invertebrate monitoring, where our target species are two spring snails and one amphipod. All three are federally endangered. It's really important when you're monitoring these species to get an idea of how many are out there and if they're increasing numbers or decreasing numbers. So we do it twice a year, once in the winter and once in the summer, to kind of get that seasonal variation. And then we track those numbers through time and to see if they're going down or going up or it's stable. And the idea is we want to keep those densities stable, or even going up would be better. But the ultimate goal is to get them off the endangered species list. So we've been translocating spring snails down to the Rio Hondo, which is a newly restored spring system down on our south track. And the point of that really is to get a second population that's isolated from the middle track here, where we've been doing our monitoring, that can provide some resiliency to both of these species. And in case something happens to the population here, we have that second population that is safe and secure.